But the Cowboys looked a little lackluster in the first half against the Cardinals tonight. But the offense got loose in the second half in a 28-17 victory. Now, Dak Prescott has had up and down weeks one and two, CT. Does this win dispel any ideas about a sophomore slump?
I think it's too early to say if he'll have a sophomore slump. We're just three games into the season. The Cowboys now 2-1. If you're Coach Gary, you have to feel encouraged by the performance, specifically what he did in the second half. He really made some plays down the football field, hitting Bryce Butler on that touchdown. Obviously, he hit Dez Bryant for a touchdown as well. But Dak didn't really throw the ball that much. I mean, he was efficient, but 13 of 18, it's not like they asked him to carry this offense, and Dallas rarely asked Dak to carry the offense. But when you look at the complete body of work, he only has 19 starts in the NFL. So he's still a young quarterback. He doesn't have a ton of starts under his belt, but he is a legit NFL starter. He proved that last year. We continue to see that this year. Could he have a sophomore slump? That's possible. I mean, I think if you're a young quarterback, some games, some nights, you might not necessarily have it. You might have some struggles with consistency, but certainly Dak Prescott took the Cowboys to the playoffs last year. He can certainly take them to the playoffs this year as well. And when he has the running game going, when you have Ezekiel Elliott, who got 22 carries tonight, about 80 yards, that helps out a lot. But Dak got the job done, specifically showing his skills in the second half.
Definitely. Threw for two touchdowns, ran in for one. Definitely looking good, CT.
No doubt.
I think it definitely is a possibility to have a sophomore slump, but I don't see it happening.
No, probably.
He looks pretty darn good.